The bets that the Bitcoin's price will fall have surpassed bets that it will rise on the 13th of April. The last time such event occurred in February 2016. According to Joseph AdinOlfi's article published on MarketWatch, this tendency shows that the Bitcoin scaling discussion is not over yet. Traders lose confidence in the cryptocurrency due to continuing debates over how to upgrade Bitcoin software to allow the network to process transactions more quickly and efficiently.